on, guys? Hasbro1999 here, and today I'm going to show you how to get guns inside of Portal. So yeah, this won't work in Portal 2, unfortunately, but it does work in the original Portal, and I will show you guys how to do this. It is quite simple, actually, and it will work on pretty much any level in the Portal. So yeah, let's wait for this here to load. There we go. Okay, so first step. You'll only have to do this part once. First thing you're gonna want to do is you're gonna go into Options, Keyboard, Advanced, and make sure that the Enable Developer Console is checked like this. Okay, then click Apply. Okay, and then just press OK. And then you're gonna click on New Game or Load Game. It doesn't really matter which one. I'm just gonna be pressing on New Game, and I'll show you guys how to do this. Okay, so I'll just wait for till I'm out of this the bed thing. Okay. As this plays, whoa, glitched. I'm just gonna flush this here. There, go away. Flush this down in the toilet, if I can. Get in the toilet. Oh, what? Just get in the toilet. There you go. I'll just wait for Gladys to stop talking. Just have to wait for this to open. And learning are the primary goals of all enrichment center activities. Serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from. Okay, so you're gonna run out here, and then you're gonna press on, you guys gotta look on your keyboard. Under your keyboard, on the escape key, with the escape key, look under that, and you will see the little squiggly line key. Press on that, type in, SV_cheats1, press enter, and then type in impulse, and then 101, press enter. And now you have all the portal guns. You have all these guns from Half-Life, and yeah, so you can like shoot the portal gun like that already, and it works and everything like that. See, and then you can shoot the gun. You can shoot everything. Whoa! Crap! Oh crap! Ooh! We even have the auxiliary suit from Half-Life. That's pretty nice. See, and then you can do all this stuff, whatever. And you also, you know, you got like grenades, you know, you got that. Your bug thing, I can't remember what it's called. Bug thing, bug bait. You know, you've got all this stuff, and yeah. So that's how you can get guns and that kind of stuff in Portal 2. So yeah, and the reason this actually works is because Portal. In Portal, it is Half-Life based, so you have all the guns and stuff from Half-Life. So yeah, so you can do all of this, and you can, you know, kill things like that. So yeah. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this, and leave a like, comment, rate, whatever. I don't think they have rating on YouTube anymore, they used to. But whatever, so yeah, let's do all that stuff, and goodbye.